What the hell was that? Damn. Did it hear that? What the hell was that? Damn. Did it hear that? What the hell was that? Damn. Did it hear that? Thank you. This dagger looks different.
What's the matter with you? Don't tell me that you're going crazy, too.
You didn't see anything.
I saw you within an inch of putting a dagger through your forearm. Did I miss something more interesting?
I was attacked by a creature. I pushed it back, I think.
I think so too.
You knew about the beast.
What are you talking about? Think yourself lucky that I saved your hand, even if it was to save my goods.
You mean me?
Don't flatter yourself, sweetheart. I'm talking about the contents of this gallery. And by the way, where do you think you're going with that dagger?
It saved my life. It's an extraordinary dagger.
You should talk to Algernon Drake. He's an antique dealer here on Darkwater. He'll tell you all about it. From what I saw in the ledgers, it was him who sold it to Sanders.
The creature, this dagger, was the only weapon capable of pushing it back.
This antique dealer has a good knowledge of the occult. I have nothing to lose by meeting him.
You've got your spunk back. Go where you want. I'm staying here to talk business with Irene.
Thank you.
Where is the bookseller? What happened here? Let's start over. Where did they break in from? Blood. Seems like amateur work. No sign of struggle. If the burglar smashed this jar, it wasn't intentionally. Was he hurt then? What sort of thief leaves his tools at the crime scene? What killed all these animals? What happened that made the burglar flee before finishing his work? What the? Charles Hawkins? What sort of power did Sarah Hawkins' painting possess? Sarah Hawkins helped hide something in this safe. Drake put in a great deal of effort to hide whatever is in here. Everything is linked to the Sarah Hawkins case. What link did he find between Charles Hawkins and an old amulet? Is everyone on this island taking sleeping pills? Drake left instructions on how to find the combination of his safe. Arkham editions? Never heard of them. How many volumes are there in this collection? Another volume by Arkham editions. Cylinders that Drake tried to hide. I should perhaps listen to them. The Book of Zion is the foundational work behind Helena Blavatsky's theosophical movement. Its followers place truth on the same footing as a religion. An old diary.
And these red drops. Like precious stones lie fixed, set in divine gold. To be the guardian of the Grail does not protect me from its attractions, Henry. And I do confess it. I am willing to pay to know its secrets.